PhytoGen Cottonseed provides growers with consistently high-yielding, high-quality varieties and the latest in trait technologies. PhytoGen is committed to providing growers with the information they need to use these new varieties successfully. We partnered with Cotton Grower Magazine to produce a series of videos from the Advanced Technology Seminars so our experts could answer your questions. West Texas growing conditions can be challenging for cotton growers. Why is PhytoGen Cottonseed a good fit for West Texas?
PhytoGen Cottonseed fits in West Texas for multiple reasons. When we talk about PhytoGen and what it represents to West Texas, we really have three pillars that we like to stand on and talk about. One is elite germplasm, and you know, one of our goals, and when we work with our breeders, is to release products that are substantially better than what we currently have on the market. And we're very fortunate with the breeders that we work with that have provided us the products and the opportunity to have those products to sell and provide for our producers. The second pillar we like to talk about is seedling vigor. And you know, there's a couple of components that go into seedling vigor. One is the kind of quality seed that we produce and provide to our customers. And the second is a genetic component that goes with that. And our breeders keep that top of mind. We feel like that quick start leads to that very strong finish. When we get that seedling up and out of the ground and growing, we feel like that provides substantial value to our producers. So our third pillar that we like to talk about are traits. And one that we're very excited about in our technology platform is Wide Strike 3 Enlist. And that is going to offer, the Wide Strike 3 will offer sharpen bollworm control with that added third protein VIP3A. And then our Enlist technology will allow an opportunity for growers to kill those glyphosate resistant hard to kill weeds that are a big problem here in West Texas. So we're offering some solutions to producers there. Lastly, when we talk about traits, we are incorporating both presently and in the future native traits. And those, an example of those would be reniform resistant traits, root knot nematode, verticillium wilt and such. So we're very excited about the opportunity to include those native traits in our offerings.
Water is always a concern for West Texas growers. What is PhytoGen doing to address the need for drought-tolerant varieties?
So our breeder looks for drought-tolerant varieties. As those varieties are handed off to the cotton development specialist team here in West Texas, we put them through a screening process that we refer to as irrigation response trials. And basically, we're subjecting all those candidate varieties at that point to four different irrigation regimes at five locations currently is what we have. So we're from dry land all the way to really good water. We're really putting that variety to the test to see, does it excel at the lower end of the water spectrum, or is this something that's going to require and perform better at the upper end of that water spectrum?
What varieties do you recommend depending on a grower's water availability?
So we have a number of products in our portfolio that has specific areas of fit or areas of adaptation with regard to water. One good example of one that performs best at the upper end of the water spectrum is PhytoGen 312 WRF. So where we place that one are only those scenarios where somebody has really good water, and that's where that one performs best at. Other varieties such as PhytoGen 243 WRF, PhytoGen 333 WRF, or moving to our new Wide Strike 3 Flex Enlist portfolio, things like PhytoGen 490, PhytoGen 300 are broadly adapted across the water spectrum. So they do well from dry land, light water, moderate water, as well as good water scenarios. We have some other ones like PhytoGen 460 W3FE that do well at that drier end of the water spectrum. So we're placing that variety in dry land to light water scenarios where it performs its best.
Contact your PhytoGen representative or visit phytogen.com for more information.